Australia's heart attack victims are getting younger. The latest Heart Foundation study has also found people at risk are ignoring their doctor's advice.
6 years ago, Jeremy Carter was told to lose weight or suffer the consequences. He was 130 kilograms, had smoked for 13 years and couldn't run more than 50 metres.
Went to the doctor, just I had a cold at the time and mentioned to him that I'd been getting chest pains and had asked him if it was something to be concerned about, and he said yes, most definitely.
His doctor said he was on track for a heart attack, but despite the dire warning, didn't act straight away.
In my head I had it around I was giving up, I was losing something, and the real change came when I saw that I wasn't giving up anything, but instead I was choosing to value my health more.
According to New Heart Foundation figures, an alarming number of people ignore their GP's advice. A third who are told they're at risk of heart attack don't change their diet and will continue to smoke.
A lot of people just deny their health aspects, that they're more at risk of a heart attack than the way they think they are.
The survey also found one in five don't make lifestyle changes and one in ten think their health isn't a priority.
Doctors do advise based on evidence, and the evidence is strong. Take the doctor's advice.
One in four heart attacks are fatal, and cardiologists say the victims are getting younger and younger.
Jeremy has turned his life around. He lost 30 kilograms, ditched the smokes, and now runs marathons all over the world.
Start small, and when you achieve small goals, you recognise that larger ones are possible.
Melinda Nusifora, 10 News.